In 1946, a test called tickling the dragon's tail went terribly wrong. Louis Slotin's screwdriver slipped when he was separating two hemispheres surrounding a plutonium core. Slotin received a fatal dose of radiation and died 9 days later. Richard Rhodes and health physicist Richard Malenfant talk about Slotin and the lessons learned.
Technical area 18 is where a young scientist named Louis Slotin accidentally and fatally irradiated himself, conducting a fairly routine experiment shortly after the war.
The accident on May 21, 1946, occurred in the afternoon. Slotin was designated to become the armorer out at Bikini Atoll, the tests in the Pacific. His place here was going to be taken by Al Graves. So Al Graves asked for a demonstration of the measurement of the crit. It was a pickup experiment. Slotin perhaps had his thumb in the central hole of the upper beryllium hemishell a little further than it had ever been done before.
Following the accident, Raymer Schreiber, who was one of the eight people in the room at the time, wrote a memo with several recommendations for how to prevent future accidents.
To a large extent, those recommendations make the basis of nuclear criticality safety to this day.